and I used the Nissan Fairlady 240Z. Now we're gonna make it look all pretty, and we're gonna super build the hell out of it. There we go. Okay. No, thank you. Tinted hood. Yeah. Not that. Nah. Let's go with that. No. There we go. Put some. Well, if I go with that. Yeah, I'll stick with that. No, I'll just do. Hold on, let me see the fenders. Yeah, screw it, I'm all with it. Actually, I take it back, it looks ugly as hell. I'll just stick with the pandem. I still like how that looks, so I'll keep that. Wait, hold on. One more thing. And now I gotta keep that on, because that just completes it. Okay. Now. Keep them where they are. Now I gotta put my classic. There we go. Okay. Might as well leave it the way it is. Yeah. I like how that looks. Diffuser. Should I go full out or? Yeah, I'll just keep that on. Not too crazy. Okay then. Okay. Now, let's see. We'll be right back. There is my Japanese drift car. Hold up. Let's see how it looks from both sides. Alright, not too shabby. One last thing I gotta do. Put some Brembos on there. Mm-hmm. Tires. Gotta keep your Toyos on. I don't know. Hold up. I think they were SSRs. Yeah, they were these. Brembo's on there. Brick, this don't matter. Nitrous color. You know what? Nah. The orange. Tire smoke. Is that red? No, I don't. Hold up. What was that? Lime. No, never mind. Thought I had yellow. The lime work? Well, could just go with the red. Yeah. Gotta make sure. There we go. And there you have it, the Japanese drift car. Sure. Yeah, no, I'd rather just keep them there. Alright, now let's go do some drifting. And here we are, let's get this thing started. Oh, no, no, no. There we go. Let's get this thing started. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can do this. Easy. Are you kidding me? Okay. First turn not so bad. Let's see if I can get the second turn. Alright, not so bad. Alright, there we go. That's better. Damn it. Dude, you're kidding me. I'm pretty sure I barely got the side bet, but I still got it. Did I? Yes, I did. Let's see. By 0.5. Damn. Fifth of a second. That's how close it was. Eh, I don't want it.
I feel like I fought all my life for this. This one part, this one third, I've always missed. No, just don't let it go. I started the fight.